Hey guys, so I'm going to be pressing a nightgown for myself. This is the third one I've done for myself. Now this print is going to be on the inappropriate side, but it's hilarious. So if you're not really into adult humor, you might not want to watch this video. Because of what the print says. I'm just really quickly adding my logo on here. Even though it is for myself, I like to remember which ones I made, because in time I end up forgetting. I have so much stuff that you can't remember what you made and what you didn't. Stop making a mess in here. Get a dog, they say. It's a mess. Okay, give that a quick second. Oh, you know what? I need to turn this heat down. Roll it. This is what I do for all fabrics before pressing on them. Now, there's no rhyme or reason to the amount of time I do for this. Milo, hey, get your ball and get out of there. Get out of there. You're making a mess. And then I always like to also do press. They fold it in half. Just to help me get the design centered. It may not be like 100% perfect, but it at least gives me an idea. While that's doing that, so this is the print I'm going to be using. Of course, F off, leave me alone. I was going to put this on the t-shirt for myself, and then I decided it would be perfect to go on a nightgown, because if I don't get my sleep, it's just not good. So I figured that would be perfect. And I think I do maybe have one or two more of that print. I would have to check if you're interested. Okay. Now the last ones I did, I actually put the line a little low. Said at least it is just a nightgown and they wear for me, so it's not a horrible experience, but I still like to get things as perfect as possible, especially in case it's for one of my lovely customers. I definitely don't want them getting getting something. That's a little mess that. Hold it up to myself and try to get a better idea of where I want it to be. Yeah, this tape is not, it's not very well. Sometimes this takes longer than I care to admit. Okay, I think it actually looks pretty good. Gonna go with that. Like I said, it is just a night gown for me, so. But hopefully it's pretty much perfect. Okay, I should have scooted that in first. Just to make sure it's down, hopefully. Feels like butter. I love when they do that. Now, just to make sure, always like to grab some parchment paper, just do a quick repress. Just to give it that extra. Backwards to y'all, but it's not backwards to me. But yeah, so there's that. There's my nightgown. Like I said, I think I do have maybe one or two of these prints available. Just let me know before I find something else to press it on for myself. But thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And y'all have a wonderful day. And please come back soon. Bye.